and that yes, without no justice, there will be no peace.